the Chinese paddlefish, one of the world's biggest freshwater fish species, growing up to 7 meters long, has been declared extinct by scientists. The Chinese paddlefish is believed to have vanished between 2005 and 2010, with its last confirmed sighting coming in 2003. The paddlefish was part of over 4,000 aquatic species found in China's Yangtze River system. Subscribe to the channel for more news.